Hello gardeners, so harvesting sunflower seeds is a very easy task. All you need to do is check whether your sunflower has dried up or not. For doing this, just see the back of the sunflower. If it has turned yellow or brownish in color, that point of time you can harvest it. But basically it is better if you keep it till it turns brown. Here I am harvesting it beforehand just because it is raining for a few days now, and because of that some mealybugs have attacked the plant. So as it has turned yellow, there is not a big problem if I harvest it now and keep it aside for a little bit of time. So I'll be harvesting other sunflowers as well today. Here you can see how the sunflower has already dried up and so many ants are already there, and you can also check some mealybugs out there. They have, I guess, kind of made their homes inside it. I'll be just harvesting the other sunflowers. See, this is also one of the sunflowers and it is heavily attacked by the mealybugs. You can see the stem has dried completely. It has become brownish. So it is better that you harvest it right now. Otherwise, if it rains a lot, there's a possibility of seed getting rotten. So this is also one of a kind. So these are the three sunflowers which I harvested today. I'll be keeping these aside for few days so that it becomes completely brown, and that is the point of time where I can harvest the seeds. As when the plant becomes brown, the seeds are on the fluffier side. If the plant has not been attacked by the mealybugs and aphids, you can harvest it after the plant gets brown completely. I have to harvest it today itself just because I found some mealybugs inside it. As you can see the whitish part, those are the mealybugs which have attacked the plant. This is all because of the change in weather. Sometimes it is very humid and sometimes it is raining. That is why the plant was also getting affected. But the seeds can be harvested if I keep it for some time. Right now if I harvest the seeds, it won't be on the fluffier side. You can see it is yet the plant is still fresh. So just keep it aside somewhere where sunlight enters. The sunflower has turned brown. This is the point of time you understand that the seeds are ready to be harvested. The seeds of the sunflower are very easy to be harvested. All you need to see is that you harvest the sunflowers at the correct point of time. The sunflower should be at least yellowish in color and you should see some seeds inside already formed. That point of time you need to harvest the sunflowers. Now these seeds are already matured. You can see the plant has turned yellowish from the back and most probably it is brownish inside. So basically this point of time it is very easy to harvest the sunflower. Now you can see some of the mealybugs still inside, but that won't affect the seeds as I would be taking out the seeds today itself. The seeds in the exterior are already formed, but in the middle it's still not formed. So I'll be harvesting the seeds in the exterior. For taking out the seeds, you just have to pull it out, or otherwise you can also rub the seeds and it will come out very easily. Now this is very satisfying to take out the seeds of the sunflower. I just love to do this job actually. But the side ones are, you can see, so fluffy and they are done. You can plant it right now also and you can store it. See, if it, they made house inside this, I guess. Now basically I leave this part for few more days to just see if the seeds inside it gets fluffed up, and these small ones which are
going sideways. These are also having seeds inside it, but I'll leave it for a few more days so that whatever seeds are there, if it wants to get matured, it will get matured. So this plant, I'll just harvest this much only. And this plant is also there. This is the same kind. This also have seeds going inside. You see that? And all the seeds are ready to get picked. Now many of you will think that that was a huge sunflower and this is the smaller one. So why am I mixing the seeds? But it's no problem because already I'll be growing it in the pots. And the sizes are normal, even if the small sunflowers also looks really nice to me. Now I can feel that this is kind of a little bit wet. This has not yet dried. You can see because of this aphids and all. So I'll just keep it for a few more days so that it gets fully dried up and better for harvesting. So this are the seeds of that huge sunflower which I got, and I would say they are really a lot of sunflowers, and I don't have to buy seeds for the next year as I already have a lot of seeds to grow. I'll just keep this one aside and I'll harvest the other ones. Now this is a different kind of sunflower. I don't know from where this seed came, or maybe the seed got mixed up. This have two heads growing from over here and the main head over here. So this was the only sunflower which I got like this, so I'll be harvesting the seeds. This was also attacked by the aphids, you can see how white it is. So whatever seeds I get, I'll be harvesting. The seeds making noise only proves that the seeds are ready for harvesting, otherwise it would have been very soft. See, this is not prepared. This is yet not mature. It was getting matured, but no problem. See, the smaller ones over here also contain seeds. This one does not contain any seeds. Now this will go for my compost pile. And these are the seeds from though. That small sunflower also gave me this lot of seeds. And it's still sunny over here, so I can still grow these plants again. And sunflowers always look beautiful. This is the last sunflower which needs to be harvested. It is just a single pod which I need to harvest, and it is fully prepared. I harvested it a few days back because of so much of the rain. This plant has already got uprooted and the seeds are not that well, I guess. These seeds are of not that good quality just because this plant got uprooted because of the cyclone a few days back before it got matured. So still I kept it thinking I can at least dry it up and collect a little bit of seeds. As I can see, they are not that healthy, but still it can be grown, just like many sunflowers. The sunflowers won't be of that huge size, but small sized sunflowers can still be grown because of these seeds. You can see this is kind of like a paper. This seed is not at all healthy. So. So this plant gave me this much of seeds. They're not that healthy, but at least something can be grown out of it. Not the, those huge sunflowers, but at least those baby sunflowers. So here I harvested three kinds of seeds. This one was that the huge sunflower one, which had a lot of small sunflowers growing. This one with one main head and two faces, two different, you know, I would say secondary heads. And this one was that normal one, which I already have a lot of seeds of. This is not at all of good quality. These seeds are still not mature. Still, I will see if I can just try to grow it. So here, it is very easy for you to harvest the sunflower seeds. All you just need is one seed from which you can grow a lot of sunflower. Because of that one seed, you will get one sunflower. And from that one sunflower, you will get minimum of 10 seeds. And maximum is lot, as you can see over here. And then from those seeds, you can grow numerous sunflowers.